Do you believe in sin?
Jesus Christ be uprooted and expelled from this creature of God. He who commands you is he who ordered you to be thrown down from the highest heaven into the depths of hell. Hear therefore and fear Satan, enemy of faith. Fear him who was crucified as man and who rose from death. Speak your name. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you, speak your name. In the name of the Holy Spirit, I command you, give me your name. It is God who commands you your name. Your name! Give me your name! And I command you, retire therefore, depart from this place, leave, surrender now, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, forever and ever.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 6 weeks since my last confession.
And what are your sins?